Good evening, Dr. Epps, members of the board, parents, fellow students, and the audience. My name is Catherine Inoa, and I'm going to tell you some of the reasons why I am here today. First and foremost, I would like to inform you all that I will be running for board member for Jersey City Public Schools. Some of the reasons are as follows. As a product, a proud product of Jersey City Public Schools, and having younger siblings in the school system, I can contribute a unique perspective. As a member of this generation, and having an advantage that allows me to communicate with my peers in a unique and effective way. And last but not least, giving back to my community is something I take very seriously. Contributing new ideas and ways to improve the public school system will allow us as a community to achieve our goal, a better school system. This can be done by creating partnerships in our community, career development, educational problems, and getting the youth and parents more involved in the school. Just like anyone that wants to make an impact and a cause they truly believe in, it all starts with an inspiration from something or someone. Personally for me, it was a wonderful teacher I met at public school number 17. I clearly remember when she told me, it is okay to question. And if you don't like the way something is being done, do something about it. And if you can't do something about it, get involved. I will never forget these words that changed my life forever. Prior to high school, I attended Joseph H. Brinsinger School, also known as Public School Number 17. As a student that graduated top of my class in both elementary and high school, while being actively involved in my school community, I have learned that hard work and leadership builds character. Some of you today might recognize me from my involvement in Citywide Student Council, where I held the position of president for 2 consecutive years. Currently, I am attending the College of New Jersey, where I am studying Business Administration and Political Science with a minor in Women and Gender Studies. I am asking for your sincere support. I would like to actively be involved in my city's Board of Education as much as possible. I plan to assist high school seniors with college admissions and develop programs that focus on leadership and service, but also assist with projects that would enhance the knowledge of my peers. As a product and resident of Jersey City, it is my duty to give back to my wonderful community. My generation and those that follow have great potential to succeed. We are the future lawyers, doctors, teachers, board members, and politicians of Jersey City. Like Vincent Lombardi once said, leaders are not born, they are made. However, if we as a community do not start getting involved and start making the leaders of today, Jersey City will not achieve full potential to succeed as the great city that we are. That is why I want to continue to get involved and set an example for my generation and those that follow. Thank you, and I look forward to working with you.
Thank you very much.